We are at Sawgrass Mills, and this is DJ Max. This is like Ross, Dress for Less, but a lot better and a lot nicer. We can really find some great deals here. And nice things. And of course they have children's clothes, toys, some smaller furniture, lamps. Nothing amazing, but nothing bad either. These are nice. They do not look cheap. And they're only $30. I think that's a great price. $30 for such a nice lamp. These are okay. I kind of like these. These are definitely the best. If you buy those, then you have nice, cheap lamps that you don't have to be ashamed of. A lot nicer than IKEA. And yeah, things like that. Towels. Nice towels. Nice. Very nice. Ralph Lauren queen sheet for the bed. Tommy Hilfiger. Kate Spade. Calvin Klein. Calvin Klein is $40. Ralph Lauren $50. And Tommy Hilfiger $30. Soap dispensers. I like soap dispensers. And I like soap. Nice things here. Dog things. What is this? Why would you buy your dog a thing like that? Oh my god, that's nasty. Anyway. Luggage. Juicy Couture is $57. A lot of luggage and a lot of dog beds. How much is this big one? $120. Samsonite. Looks awesome. Women's shoes on clearance. Michael Kors, $40. Many different products. I guess it's for your hair. Hair products are not my big thing. Macadamia is $17. It's natural oil smoothing shampoo. Wow. I could buy this only for the bottle. Peel off the label and then have it in the bathroom. Shampoo. I want shampoo and body wash. You can see there. There's so much here. Overall, the prices are really good here. They have a lot of products of many different kinds. Makeup, even candy, home appliances, electronics. Or do they have electronics? Maybe. I'm not sure if they have electronics or not, but they have a lot. As always, Michael Kors. Let's have a quick look. These. $80. $20. Calvin Klein. $25. There is so much to buy here. Not from me in this section. I just have a look out of respect for my diehard female fans. I think they are maybe zero. $44. Tory Burch. I don't know. How do I know what women wear? Calvin Klein. Yeah, you see? It was 140. And now it's 40. So I would say that this is one of the best stores in Sawgrass Mills, because they have such a wide range of products. Men's stuff, Michael Kors, let's see these XLs, $17, it only says Michael MK, so it could be any t-shirt, but you know, Michael Kors, $16. Ralph Lauren, America's favorite designer, $20. $17. There's more from Michael Kors. Michael Kors are not made in my size. I need big sizes. Oh, here's Calvin Klein. Michael Kors, $25. True Religion pants. How much are they? They were $250 and now they're $59. I don't know if I like them. Maybe. There's so much here to choose from, so you you can barely sort things out. Michael Kors, again, $30. Underwear, Calvin Klein. Lucky Brand. I guess Lucky Brand is mostly an American thing, but, you know. Socks, $10. Ralph Lauren. Longer ones, $4 for the pair. Not that cheap, but then again, they have some caps and stuff here. Under Armour, $13. Adidas, $10. Tommy Bahama. It's Tommy Bahama. I mean, what is that? That's also just an American thing. Calvin Klein, Euphoria for Men gift set. How much is it? It's $50. They have some headphones here. Some limited range of electronic goods. Shavers and stuff. A sports section. $17. Nike. Under Armour. $15. Adidas, $10. Let's have a look at the bags for women. Betsy Jones, $30. Michael Kors, genuine leather, $120. And the one behind, $130. $80, Michael Kors. It's not leather. It's woven. I think it's that. What you say? Woven. Michael Kors. $100. I feel like I walk around and I say Michael Kors 100 times. What is it with Michael Kors stuff all over? Michael Kors. $110. Calvin Klein, $80. $60. And in the back we have some cheaper ones. Even more Michael Kors. $100. Michael Kors, $130. Here are some cheaper ones. Let's just pick one. $30. Michael Kors here. $100. Let's just have a look. It went from $500 to $90. Is it any brand that we know of? Elite Tahari. Oh. You can wear that to a party without having the feeling of being a bum. Some weights or workouts at home. Children's clothes, polo, Ralph Lauren. $13. Under, is it Under Armour or underwear? Under Armour. $10 for kids. Betsy Jones swimsuit for a baby. $10. I guess this is Betsy Jones as well, like a ballerina costume for newborn, and some matching panties. Yeah. They should sell matching diapers. Pots. Plastic plants. No, these are real. These are plastic. For plastic plants for people that don't have any taste at all. Here are some snacks. Many different kinds. Gluten-free bites. Yeah, you know what those look like. Anybody that has been in a forest knows. Italian waffle cookie. $3.50. Starbucks cocoa cacao nib. $4. Spice mixes and stuff. We went by here before. Here we have the woman's aisle. How about a gift for Mother's Day? Or this mop for your 10th anniversary, perhaps? Who doesn't like a sparkly and shiny home? Glass home decorations. This one is $13. This one looks nice. $17, and yeah, it looks it's nice if you have a matching home to it. $20. $25. $20 for the beach. I said beach. Come on, people. This is a lot of stuff for the beach. For women. Here we have a clearance section with the snacks and stuff that you can bring to the beach. Whipped foam topping. Wow. I bet that is good. $3. Kitchen clearance. 32 for the big one. Let's have a look at some of the kids' stuff. How much is this big horse? $25. Oh, look, it's a Care Bear. Eh, look at me, I'm a Care Bear. To all you fans of 70s cartoons. Hot Wheels, $17. A bunch of fake Jurassic Park dinosaurs. How much are those? $13. That's kind of expensive. I mean, it's not even Jurassic Park. It's dinosaurs. This could be a place to pick up some presents for the smallest ones in your family. Here we have a Star Wars. $8, but it's the packaging is broken, but everything seems to be there. So $8, I mean, if you don't mind the packaging, it's cheap. Oh, here we have some toddler toys. Just out of curiosity, how much is this? $15. And this? $17. This? $15. Puma for kids. $35? That's kind of expensive. No, wait. It's $11. Nike. $8. So, kids can be trendy and, you know what? Kids should not be trendy. Mix and match. $15. I mean, this is great. So much clothing for such a small amount. And this is the type of clothes that kids should have. It's comfortable, colorful, and nice. Today we want our children to look trendy, they have to be cool, they have to be in like everybody else, they have cell phones, they have video games and computers and iPads. Kids should not have iPads, at least not like laying around in the room so that they can spend all days with them. Some kids can handle it, but some kids can't. They get hypnotized and they spend all the day just watching. $17 a shirt. Short sleeve. How much is this colorful one? $13. Ralph Lauren. Oh, $40. So, this video is coming to an end. I hope you liked it, and if you didn't, watch it again.
I think so.